DJ Miller, head wrestling coach.
Jaren Glosser, assistant wrestling coach. I'd say communication is probably the biggest.
Being able to trust my assistants, like if I need to go recruit, I know they're gonna run a good practice, I know they're gonna be on time. Yeah, I think having young coaches is important. You know, I used to be a young coach and it's crazy, like the older I get, it's almost like the younger my staff gets. But, you know, I think they have connections with today's, you know, the older I get, I mean, they call me an old head all the time now, you know, and it's funny, like we'll listen to like 50 Cent in the club, and that was like a hot song when I was in college. It doesn't seem like it was that long ago. Everyone, and now it's a classic to these guys. But I just think they're able to relate really well to, like, because they're only like 4 years apart, 2 years apart, some of them. So they relate well to the guys on the team. And I think they have a good feel and a pulse. Like the assistant coaches will come up and tell me stuff, you know, little things, nothing I don't need to act on, but it's just nice to be aware of certain things that are going on.
I think it's important just to have these guys, they're able to come in and talk to me in the locker room. You know, I'm connected to the locker room, so they're in and out all day long, and I kind of know college life, you know, what goes on, you know, whether it's girl stuff or whatever it is, you know, be able to relate with these guys and help them out. You know, graduated 2 years ago, so pretty fresh to me, you know.
Talking to Coach Rick Healy, I mean, he's been around for, I mean, he's pushing 20 years here at Loras College, so for him, he was important. He was huge in those beginning years, just teaching me like what Loras College is about, you know, the history of Loras wrestling, getting to know a lot of the alumni, especially around his class, because his era is just extremely passionate. There's probably going to be 20 guys from around his team that'll be at Nationals this weekend. So, you know, and obviously just the friendship, we're closer in age probably than I am with all the other staff. So he's just been a huge help, just getting to know Dubuque and just being around Dubuque, and always someone I can call on if I ever need help with anything.
Yeah, we have a tight relationship, open communication, and I think we keep each other accountable. You know, and, you know, he's on me and I stay on him, and you know, just holding each other accountable and spitting ideas off each other and talking a lot. You know, and just, you know, we get an idea we're after a recruit, how to go after a recruit, whatever it is, you know, in the practice room, what we need to work on that day. We talk a lot, you know, and communicate about it, what we really need to do to make this team better. So, excitement or, you know, being motivated to go to work every day and want to be there, you know, and push your guys and go get out on the road and recruit. And then probably confidence, you know, knowing that you have the best interests of these guys, you have the best interests of your recruits.